Every October, it is the thing to do. I saw a flyer and wanted to come out. It's beautiful out here.
What a beautiful day to spend out in God's creation and pick a pumpkin and have fun with the family.
Just the atmosphere and how they do things up here.
We came here to pick out some pumpkins. We took a hayride up to the pumpkin patch.
Come on, you can do it.
Pick out pumpkins. Get pumpkins.
Hey, animals.
Petted the animals.
A bunny.
One, two, three.
Did pumpkin slingshot. And chucked pumpkins off into the lake.
That'd be about right.
In the pond.
Our goal is to promote agriculture and to educate. I think that we're losing touch with teaching those folks about farm life. It's just important to let them see what we do. Basically, I've opened up my office that I work on year round.
I really like just being up on the hill with the pumpkins. You can see for miles. It's beautiful. You know, the leaves are at their peak right now, and it's just
stick
great.
It in there, hold it with both hands, get it way on back there. As far back as you can get it.
You want help?
Yeah.
My favorite part of the Farm Festival is seeing all the youngsters come, because that's the next generation. That is actually the key to our future. Maybe they've seen a rabbit on the TV, but they've never touched one, or they've never touched a sheep. And so it's very nice and very fun to be a part of that and to know that I had a part in it.